across the country. And finally, I realized the formula, the day had come when you could buy low enough cost memory chips, low enough microprocessors that did enough. I figured out in my head the formula to building an affordable computer. And I said, wow, this is what I've wanted for, 10 years. I've got it. I'm here.